There's been a spike in earthquake activity on the Big Island, triggered by the collapse of the crater floor at Kilauea's Puu Oo vent. Right now, scientists cannot say if, where, or when, but they are urging residents to be on alert for a possible eruption to the east of Kilauea in Lower Puna. 4 years ago, the lava came close to Pahoa. Thankfully, it spared the town. Jen Boniza joins us now with more on what's happening. Jen?
Joe, I've been in touch with county officials at Civil Defense and scientists from the Hawaii Volcanoes Observatory who tell me activity has slowed down, but they're not sure what that means. So they are urging residents to stay tuned for more information.
Hawaii County residents are on alert. The collapse of Puu Oo Crater Monday and an increase in earthquakes both point to the possibility of a lava outbreak.
We mobilize or activate our emergency operations center and call in all the first responder partners and departments that would be responding to any kind of possible eruption.
He says it's important that residents be prepared just in case.
It's a good time to go get some supplies if you need to replenish your supplies and just stay in tune with what's going on with Civil Defense at this point.
Geologist Janet Babb tells me this event is different because the lava that's moving underground, called an intrusion, hasn't broken the surface yet.
The good news is that around 7 a.m. this morning, the seismicity declined and the tilt slowed down. So, at least for now, the intrusion seems to have paused. But what we don't know is if it's just a pause and the activity will resume, or if this intrusive event is over.
She says for now, it's just wait and see. The Department of Parks and Recreation shut down the Kalapana viewing station, and residents are asked to stay tuned for more information. I met with Representative Joy Buenaventura of Puna, who recalled the last time lava threatened her district.
We are concerned. Of course, thankfully, from what I have seen of the projections, it is in a less populated area of Lower Puna than the 2014-2015 lava flow, which is right in the middle of Pahoa Village. So we're keeping our fingers crossed. We would like your prayers and we would like your thoughts, and hopefully Pele will spare us.
We'll let you know when new information is available. To find out more about Kilauea's Puu Oo Crater and for a link to Hawaii County's Civil Defense, you can log on to K2N2.com. Joe?